unreleased shore. Shells lie scattered in the sand, winking up like shining eyes at me. From the sea, here is one last sunrise, older than you know. It's still just lying there where some careless way forgot it long ago. When I awoke this morning, beneath my floating home, down below her graceful side in the turning tide, to see the sea fish roam. And there I heard a story from the sailors on the Sandra Marie. There's another island, the days run away from here. It's empty and free. Quiet place. I furl my